And here we have the last one of the bad boys. It's only a small mistake, to be fair. Peter Stringer decides that he's going to put the ball straight into the Leicester pack. See? Doesn't always happen, but occasionally scrum-half's hands slip. As you can see, there he goes, put it straight under Dorian West's feet. He's a looker, isn't he? Look how white his teeth are.